eggs and toast them to change their texture a little bit. Now I have this hot kind of compote, and I want to melt the ice cream. Let me put this on the anti-griddle. This can cool down in no time.
The caramel glaze is very tasty, but it's also really runny. So I decided to reduce it and add some of the cookie spread. It's thickening up beautifully and just getting a gorgeous color.
This is a very important moment for these two cooks. Only one of them gets to compete against pros and other amateurs for the biggest prize in chef history.
Keith, the first time he was here, he kind of used it as a therapy. He's gone through some very difficult times. He's still going through. But there's a competitive edge that I don't think we saw the first time he was here.
As I'm going, I'm thinking about how important this last round really is to me. Come on, baby. If I could win $50,000 to sink into our business, that would be huge. It's really important to me because it makes my daughter so happy, and it kind of brings her back to her mom.
Meanwhile, your grandma's got a blowtorch.
Two.